right, so we're at the Royal Palace. We're gonna go in and check it out. Changing rooms and stuff. Here's old school toilet. Check it out. Yep, squat and go. Hey, now we're gonna go check out the pool zone. So here we go. Crossing. Come on, guys. All right, we're in the temple complex. We're gonna go check each of them out. So, here we go. So the whole zone's pretty cool. Definitely do it. I don't know where we're off to next, but I'll show you when we get there. Peace. All right, hey, we're gonna go check out some more Buddha statues. So here we go. So we haven't started a safari yet. We're waiting to, I don't know, buy tickets or something. It's gonna be kind of a CF, I think, because there's like a billion little safari trucks pulling into this place. So we're gonna totally not scare the animals. Anyway, there you go. I'll show you when we get going. great. It's a safari traffic jam. We're stuck at the back. Anyway, I'm sure there's something up here. We just won't be able to see it. But hey, there's good people watching. Check it out. So yet again, a complete CF. Too many vehicles in too small of a space, basically. And oh, there's some elephants, so let's all freak out and stop. And then cause traffic jam. So anyway, there you go. Very exciting on the 3-hour tour here. Hope we actually get to stop and chill and not have to deal with this bullshit. But hey, the scenery is pretty cool. Check it out. All right, so out of the truck, and we're going to cruise up this little hill to the lookout and check it out.